there are a lot of changes going on in the world, not just the energy, but it's the population problem.
For me, there are two important conclusions from the debate that we had. One is that I'm a strong believer that the current logistics and supply chains that we as companies drive, there are so much efficiency gains to still get. One out of four trucks is empty. Those three that have a cargo just are filled by 60 to 80% utilization. Waiting times, empty miles, all that is still a huge potential to contribute to sustainability. The other thing that I learned, which gives me a little bit of confidence from the discussion with you, Professor Andriese, is the fact that there is sufficient energy which is coming from our star, the sun.
Yeah.
We just need to develop better technologies to use this energy, to store it, and then to translate it into an engine, for example.
Yeah. Well, I think that really we've covered a very wide range of topics, but actually all with a common denominator. So I think it's been a very useful discussion. I think as a little commercial, Cornelis has got several books here, which he is the author of, and I'm sure we can provide alongside the Mars Desk on Mars a range of his books for sale for visiting Martians. In conclusion, I have on my desk at home a sign that says, "Keep in touch with the Dutch." That's exactly what we've done. So thank you very much indeed from Arnhem in the Netherlands.
Okay.
Thank you.
Keep in touch with the Dutch.